Welcome to Brihan Mumbai Municipal Corporation's Virtual Training Center. And I am Mrs. Snehal Kodambe, your English teacher from VTC. Let's begin with today's session.
Dear children, I welcome you all in Standard 5 English class. Children, in today's session, I am going to tell you a very nice story. So, let's start with the today's story. The name of our story is The Little Red Hen. You can see there a picture of a little red hen. So, before starting the story, just look what we are going to do in today's session. So, there are the activities which we are going to do in today's session. Let's read the activities. Listen carefully and read aloud with me. Two things are there. First of all, you have to listen carefully and then you will read aloud, loudly with me. Okay, so first of all, I'll read the sentences or the dialogues and then you will listen them carefully. And then again we will read aloud together. Okay, so let's begin with the story. So once upon a time there was a little red hen, and we will see the story of that little red hen. A little red hen lived on a farm with a cat, a dog and a duck. You can see the pictures also. Okay, I'll read it again. A little red hen lived on a farm with a cat, a dog and a duck. Now you will read aloud with me. A little red hen lived on a farm with a cat, a dog and a duck. So she was not staying alone. There were three more animals. Her friends were there with her. It was a cat, it was a dog and it was a duck. Then what happened next? Let's see. One day she found a few grains of wheat. You can see the bag of wheat grains. One day she found a few grains of wheat. Wheat means gahu. एकदा तिला गव्हाचे काही दाणे सापडले. One day she found a few grains of wheat. Now what did she do with that wheat? Let's see. So she went to her friends and she asked them, Who will sow the wheat? Look at the word in red color. लाल रंगात मी जो शब्द लिहिलाय ना तिकडे बघा. तिने काय विचारलं? Who will sow the wheat? So म्हणजे पेरणे. आता तिचे जे फ्रेंड्स होते डॉग, कॅट अँड डक, त्यांनी काय आंसर दिलं बघूया. लेट्स रीड. Not I, said the cat. Not I, said the dog. Not I, said the duck. तिघही तिला मदत करायला रेडी नव्हते. देन व्हॉट डिड लिटिल रेड हेन सेड? शी सेड, व्हेरी वेल देन. ठीक आहे, इट्स ओके, व्हेरी वेल देन. आय विल, शी सेड, ओके, इफ यू आर नॉट हेल्पिंग मी इट्स ओके, आय विल डू इट माय सेल्फ. अँड so what did little red hen do? So she sowed the wheat. You can see here she is sowing the wheat. तिने स्वतः ते गव्हाचे दाणे पेरले. So she sowed the wheat. And what she is doing here? You can see in the picture. And watered them. तिने त्यांना पाणी सुद्धा घातलं. Then After some time, the wheat grew tall with ears full of grain. You can see in the picture. After some days, the wheat grew tall with ears full of grain. Ears means gavachi kans tumhala dishtay, tastachi danyanni bharli. Now it's time to cut the wheat. So she went to her friends and again she asked them, who will cut the wheat? मला गव्हाचे ते जे दाणे आहेत कणस आहेत ते कापायला कोण मदत करेल. हु विल कट द वीट. नाउ व्हॉट हर फ्रेंड्स आन्सर्ड. नॉट आय, सेड द कॅट. नॉट आय, सेड द डॉग. नॉट आय, सेड द डक. अगेन थ्री ऑफ देम रिफ्यूज टू हेल्प हर. तिघांनी सांगितलं आम्ही नाही. Then what did that little red hen do? What did she said? Very well then, I will. She said, okay, if you are not helping me, it's okay. I'll cut the wheat. So she cut the wheat. You can see here, she is cutting the wheat. Tine swatahas te sagale cutting chi kama keli. So she cut the wheat. Now after cutting, the next work. What is the next work? You can see here, the little red hen has come with the cut wheat and she asked them, now who will thresh the wheat? तुम्हाला माहिती आपण हे शिकलोय की एकदा कापणी झाली की त्याची झोडपणी करतात, म्हणजे ते गव्हाचे जे दाणे आहेत ते आता कणसापासून वेगळे करायचे असतात. So she asked her friends, now who will thresh the wheat? Now what they answered, let's read. Not I, said the cat. Not I, said the dog. Not I, said the duck. Once again, they refused to help her. Then what did little red hen say? She said, very well then, I will. She said, okay, if you are not helping me, it's okay. I will do that work. So, she threshed the wheat. You can see here, she is threshing the wheat. Te swatah tini jodapanicha kaam kelo. She threshed the wheat. Now, after threshing, now she has the grains of wheat in her hand. Now, what she will do? Let's see. After that, it was time to grind the wheat. So she asked them, who will grind the wheat? Now she has to take that bag of wheat to the mill. आपण कसे गहू दळायला घेऊन जातो की नाही चक्कीत. So now she has to take the bag of wheat to the mill and it was very heavy. So she asked them, who will grind the wheat? Now what did they answer? Now you know the answer. Not I, said the dog. Not I, said the cat. Not I, said the duck. Again, they refused to help her. Dog said, not I. Cat said, not I. Duck said, not I. Then what did little red hen say? She said, very well then. I will. It's okay. If you are not taking it to the mill, I'll take it myself. So, you can see here in the picture, she is taking that wheat to the mill. Very well then, I will, said the little red hen. When the wheat was ground into flour, she said, who will bake the bread? Now you can see in the picture. Now wheat was grounded into flour. Now आता त्याचं पीठ तयार झालं. Now she asked them, who will bake the bread? आता याचा ब्रेड कोण तयार करणार? Now you know the answer. Not I, said the dog. Not I, said the cat. Not I, said the duck. Again, three of them refused to help that poor little red hen. She found the weed, she sowed it, she watered it, she cut the weed, she threshed the weed, she took it to the mill for grinding into the flour. Now, there was the last work of baking the bread, but still her friends refused to help her. अजूनही तिचे friends तिला मदत करायला काही तयार नव्हते. पण तिची काही तक्रार नव्हती. She was doing all her work on herself. स्वतःची कामं ती स्वतः करत होती. Now see what little red hen did after that. You can see here there is a little red hen. She is baking the bread in a big oven. I will. ती म्हणाली, ओके, यू पीपल आर नॉट हेल्पिंग मी, इट्स ओके, आय विल बेक द ब्रेड. अँड नाव यू कॅन सी हिअर अ लवली लोफ ऑफ ब्रेड. अँड शी बेक्ड अ लवली लोफ ऑफ ब्रेड. यू कॅन सी इन द पिक्चर अ लवली लोफ ऑफ ब्रेड वॉज बेक्ड बाय द लिटिल रेड हेन. अँड नाव वॉट हॅपन आफ्टर दॅट. Now you can see there, little red hen has come with a lovely loaf of bread and her chicks are waiting when their mama will give them the hot, tasty bread. And look at her friends. They are peeping from the window. खिड़कीतून डोकावून बघतायत. Wow, yummy, tasty, hot bread is there. But now, what little red hen will ask them? आतापर्यंत तिने काय प्रश्न विचारला? Who will sow the wheat? Who will cut them? Who will thresh them? Who will take it to the mill? Who will make the bread? But now what she will ask? Let's read. Then she said, Who will eat the bread? Ata ha bread kon bara khanar? Who will eat the bread? Now see, the question has been changed. Now bread is ready. आतापर्यंत सगळी कामं तिने केलेली. शी सो द सीड, शी वॉटर देम, आफ्टर ग्रोईंग द वीट शी कट इट, देन शी थ्रेश्ड इट, शी टूक इट टू द फ्लोर मिल फॉर ग्राइंडिंग, देन शी बेक द लवली ब्रेड. अँड नाव द लास्ट थिंग शी आस्क, हु विल इट द ब्रेड. नाव लुक ॲट हर फ्रेंड्स, वॉट डीड दे आन्सर? Oh, I will, said the duck. Oh, I will, said the cat. Oh, I will, said the dog. बघा कसे लबाड आहेत तिचे फ्रेंड्स, है ना? काम करायला सगळे काय म्हणाले? Not I, not I, not I. And now, when the lovely loaf of bread was ready, they have come, you can see inside running, and they said, Oh, I will. Oh, I will. Oh, I will. आता खायला सगळे रेडी झाले. But what did little red hen said? Let's read. She said, Oh no, you won't. ती काय म्हणाली? आतापर्यंत ती काय म्हणायची? Okay then, I will. मी सगळं काम करीन. आता ती हे जेव्हा म्हणाले, I will, I will, I will, all of them, they were ready to eat the bread. But she said, no, you won't. आता तुम्हाला मी हा ब्रेड अजिबात देणार नाही. Because nobody among them helped her to work, said the little red hen. And what did she do? I will, she said, I will. And she called her chicks and they all ate up the lovely loaf of bread. ती म्हणाली, आता तुम्हाला मी कोणाला देणार नाही, कारण काम तर सगळं मी एकटीने केलंय, आता ब्रेड पण मी एकटी खाणार. And she called her chicks. You can see here her little little chicks are there. And little red hen and her chicks, they all ate up the lovely loaf of bread. And so that was the story of a very clever and hard working little red hen. छानशी गोष्ट आपण आज ऐकली, पाहिली, वाचली. तुम्ही हा व्हिडिओ पाहिला, हा व्हिडिओ तुम्ही पुन्हा पुन्हा पाहायचा आहे. आणि व्हिडिओ पाहताना तो पॉज करून तुम्ही ते जे आपल्याला रीडिंगचं मटेरियल आहे, ज्या सेंटेन्सेस आहेत, डायलॉग्स आहेत, ते तसे वाचायचे. ओके.
That's all for today. So you will revise whatever we have learned in today's session. Please subscribe the channel and press the notification button to get the link of next video. Bye bye.